Cody. Cody. Come here, Cody. Hey, man. Hello, Cody. Cody, you're not as cute in infrared, let me tell you. Cody. 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 Cody.
That's all she wrote.
Good. 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 Infrared stuff. Archie, hey man.
Get him, Archie. Get him. You're old. Okay, it is pretty early in the morning right now. I just walked in Kayla's room and something caught my eye. Better check out what time it is exactly. It is 2:21 a.m. in the morning, and we're about to... Cody, let's go see what we saw in Kayla's room. Night vision, please. Oh, that's good. That's real good, isn't it? Here we have Kayla. Sleeping soundly. And, here's the edge of the bed. This isn't normal. Kayla, your feet were hanging off your bed. Good night.
Oh, wow. Wait till the morning, yeah.
What?
Yeah, wait till the morning, yeah.
Okay. Good night. Okay, now here's the plan. Normally the dogs run out there and get the deer, but this time I figure it's gonna be my turn to do the deer scaring duties, so if you will. Archie, who's that? Come on. Oh boy. Come on, Archie.
Why did you get out of here?
Good boy, Archie. And that is a successful deer scare. Goodbye.
I'm actually taping this.
He's quite a body and he stinks. Oh boy. Oh boy. That would make a good picture.
I got boys.
But it's video.
I got boys. I got boys. You're a good boy. You're a good boy.
Good night after a long night of tape.
I have no idea.